5:30 update on what's happening on deadline day. As you can see now, build-up is slowly starting to take place behind us here at St James's Park. We're just going to be bringing you an update from 1pm to 5:30. So if you haven't seen this afternoon's video, go back, watch that first before you watch this one. Otherwise, it might be a little bit lost in the story. So, Martin Dubravka, rumour is that he's on his way in. He's flying in. Looks like it's going to be a £2 million loan fee that we're paying for him to come in on loan, maybe an option to buy. Sparta Prague have tweeted out saying that he is on his way to England, so expect that one to probably be done. Slimani's posted an Instagram photo of him on a jet. The Chronicle believe that it was actually Mike Ashley's jet that they've used to get him up here. He's obviously been pictured at the airport by Sky, and also he's now at the training ground being pictured there, so he's talking to the club, so hopefully we'll have him announced as well. It's official. Earlier on today, Henri Savé was actually pictured in a Sivasspor shirt, but the club didn't announce it officially. That has now happened. He has now officially joined them on loan. Mirovic is also flying over to Brussels. He's going to be talking to Anderlecht to see if he'll join them for the rest of the season. That's probably going to happen now that looks like Slimani's coming in as well. Rolando Aaron, Sky say that he's rejected Hull's approach and he's going to go to Hellas Verona over in Italy. As we know, Fabio Pecha used to be the assistant manager to Rafa Benitez here. Has talked him round, and his ex-girlfriend Tatiana isn't very, very happy on Twitter. She's blasted him saying that you should have told me because they've got a child together. And there's a couple of reports come out about Jack Hallback. He could be going to Nottingham Forest, possibly on loan for the rest of the season. Now, the next time we talk about transfers, it'll be after the deadline day will be closed. I'll be with Sharky and the gang after fan camps. Yeah, so hopefully, by the next time I speak to you, we've got a couple of players through the door.